remember to pause the game and take a...